don't regret my marriage. I don't regret the two beautiful children that we brought into this world. I don't regret my life today.
We're still a mystery to ourselves. I never really grew up at all.
Can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
How could you say that you loved me and call me your angel and then rape me? I will
scream them. You wanted me to say it. Can you hear? I finally did.
Don't underestimate me. I really am capable of fighting for what's mine.
I was always the damsel in distress.
Times have changed. When I find out who did this to my children, I swear to you that I will kill them with my bare hands.
But you don't own me. You didn't create me. I had a life before you and separate from you. And there are things about me that you will never and should never know and that I don't have to explain.
I'd rather be hurt than treated like a child.
When people continue to treat you like a child, you continue to behave like one.
You're gonna find out just how hard I can fight for my family.
A mother is supposed to put her child ahead of everything else. I didn't do that.
Go to hell.
Take a good look at me. I'm not anything that special.
I think that everybody feels unworthy of love.
I actually don't think it was until very recently, maybe in these past few years, that I finally started to grow up. No more kids to raise, no more husbands to please or to define me. I finally started to define myself.